Hello everyone, good morning to all of you. This is Anand Krishnan here. Day 2 of Aero India. It's roughly around 4:45. We are heading to Airport Station Yelahanka to meet some real unsung heroes, unsung air warriors who have been slogging for many months, who have been slogging through this Aero India. You will know the kind of difficulties to organize such a mega show. So as I told before, it's not about the jets and the pilots and the technologies. There are also men and women behind. And I always felt after covering Aero India many editions, almost all editions barring the first one, that Indian Air Force always remained as unsung heroes. Hundreds of air warriors doing many duties. They never come to limelight. And all these, what we are doing, are coming to you after series of clearances, security clearances, permissions, this, that, all that. But there is a thrill to go and meet these guys. There is a thrill to capture their stories. And we will be lining up 2-3 stories during this edition. And he is our video journalist, the man who shoots all that what you see, Venkat. And the man behind the camera today is our news editor, Murli. And there are people who have kept their mobile phone lights on so that there is enough light on my face. Yeah, it's truly inspiring. Aero India comes only once in 2 years. So we can't miss any moment. None of us have slept editing through the night. Ha! It's been really an enjoyable journey. Because the kind of support you give, the kind of feedback, says stay tuned as we get you more. Thank you. Jai Hind.
This is
Hello everyone, good morning. Inside the Air Force Station Yelahanka, behind me are the superheroes, the real heroes of Aero India. These are the Foreign Object Removal Team, FOR team. We are going to talk to them. We are going to watch what they are going to do today. It's going to be really inspiring. I'm not going to waste any time. Namaste guys. How is the Josh?
Awesome!
What you are seeing here is that these air warriors are now ready to scan the main runway of AFS Yelahanka manually.
Thank you.
mechanical runway sweeper, which is sweeping the runway to ensure that there are no foreign objects on the runway. They call it as MRS. What you're seeing there at a distance, look at the pace, ease, vigil, and they need to have a hawk eye just to ensure that everything is clean. They will take probably another 1.5 hours to scan all the runways here, the main runway, parallel runway, taxiways, everything. And at a distance, you can see the mechanical runway sweeper coming back to do its duty on the other half of the runway. Everything is time bound. It's not that they can do at ease, because at a particular time, this runway will become busy. They will have scheduled flights landing, VIPs coming in, couriers coming in. There are a lot of activities that happens behind the scene of an air show. And what you're seeing is just a glimpse. There are many, many, several hundreds of air warriors, different departments, coming from different air bases in India. All those actions are done by unsung heroes. Sun is up, bright and shining. In the next 1 hour, maybe the flying display will start. It's 8 o'clock now. You have seen all these unsung heroes. You have seen all of them early morning going on the runway in search of any objects, foreign objects. They are part of the foreign objects removal team. They have come back. It took around 1.5 hours to 2 hours to complete their mission. Now, here they are to speak with us. I have with me Flying Officer Shivakumar, who is in charge. Now, he will explain to us the finer details of what they actually do.
Thank you, sir. This team is of 36 members. They come in the morning early hours, pick up their foreign object recovery bags. They go along to the main runway, form up in a single line, making a gap of 5 feet between each other, go with a slow walk speed, and go up to the one end of runway that we call as from 09 end to 27 end. All the way long, they walk out for and search out for a small pebbles, dry grasses, any foreign object, loose materials, which might fallen from the operating objects. Though these are the jobs, they have to pick it up and everything, collect it along with the MRS, Mechanical Runway Sweeper, vehicle followers, and sweepers also follow with us to clear off the runway from all these foreign objects, which may cause the damages to the aeroplane structures, aeroplane engines, and even hinder to the controls of the aeroplane. In a due time, of course, in a long prolonged time, this may become an FOD measure for the controls also. This operation is performed on the main runway, followed by the PTT. And then this team goes to the parking areas, carry out full thorough check, collect everything and dump it into the aerospace safety yard.
That was a very crisp and straight explanation from Shivakumar. So one point I picked up was they walk very slow. So that is a very key. It is not that, just do the job. So they have to be very vigilant.
While doing this job, kya kya cheeze you have to keep in mind?
So first and foremost, in log ko ye dekhna chahta hai, jitna high sight usko ghum raha hai us angle pe, uska samne koi aise cheez na mile, jiska wajah se aircraft ko usko fly karne wala man and machine ka kuch bhi unsafe na hoye. उस टाइप का जो भी चीज़ मिले उसका फर्स्ट ऑब्जेक्ट वो रहेगा उसको पिकअप करना. उसका मेन मोटो इधर से जाने के टाइम पर ही मेन मोटो ये है, वो मशीन एंड मैन सेफ में करके सेफ में लैंड करके आ जाए, दैट इज देयर मोटो।
ये रनवे क्लीनिंग बीच में भी हो जाता है?
नो सर, इट इज प्लान्ड इन द मॉर्निंग एंड इन द आफ्टरनून एज एंड व्हेन अगेन वंस अगेन द सेफ्टी ऑफिसर व्हेन एवर नीड्स इट इज परफॉर्म्ड। इट्स अ टीम रेडीली अवेलेबल टू कैरी आउट।
इट वॉज रियली रियली नाइस टू नो द स्मॉल स्मॉल फाइनर डिटेल्स ऑफ देयर जॉब। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग Tarmac 007. Do remember to subscribe this channel and do tell others in case you find this content interesting. Jai Hind.